Jacksonville State University is partnering with the Calhoun County Health Department to conduct COVID-19 drive-thru testing on campus. That testing will be administered in the parking lot of Pete Matthews Coliseum on Thursday, beginning at 10 a.m. Those wanting to be tested for the virus must meet the criteria shown on your screen. A doctor's order is not required at this testing site. For more information, you can contact the Calhoun County Health Department.